Welcome back, Miss Bishop.
We need more samples of this if we're gonna get anywhere.
I've alerted operations.
Keep that last one on ice in the meantime. I don't want to run out.
Of course.
Howdy, Avenger.
Looking good, Nat. Tasha, Black Widow, I never know what to call you.
Anything is fine.
Oh, don't give me that kind of opening.
I'm heading out on the next one. Keep my bunk warm for me.
How long this time?
I never know.
Copy. Data added to the war table. We'll send help as soon as we can.
Do you realize you sound like a bear in your sleep?
I have been told so, yes. A mighty, thunderous roar.
Cool. Could you maybe try some whispers instead? Because Mama needs some beauty sleep.
Impossible. Thor is mighty in all things.
Okay, then.
Data code 415623.
Don't worry. As long as this world falls under my protection, you've nothing to fear.
Hey, Captain.
You know, you can just call me Steve.
Ooh, no. That's too weird. It's like calling your teacher by their first name.
I'm not sure how to take that.
You are cleared for landing, transferring to
with the team back together, I feel like we can finally turn the tide against AIM.
Welcome back.
I'm surprised you let Kamala hang out in your lab. You used to yell at me when I came in.
I did not yell.
You yelled.
That's not how I choose to remember it.
It's good to see the Avengers back together. I think I needed this more than I thought.
Hey there. Something?
Shoot.
Have you ever met Captain Marvel?
I ran into her in the bathroom once. Does that count?
Oh my gosh. I would die. I thought everyone would be more intimidating, you know? Like, I wouldn't fit in. Don't get me wrong, I'm super intimidated, like, all the time. Just not the way I expected.
Thank you.
the strange weather, AIM has released this statement. The unusual weather patterns are no cause for concern. AIM's top meteorologists have been monitoring the storms and have concluded there is no immediate danger. If you are in one of the rural areas affected by the storms, you may call AIM's hotline for precautions you can take to minimize disruption to your daily routine.
Keep me in coffee and check out what I've got for sale. God, you make everything look good, don't you? Thanks so much. See what 3 hours of sleep does to a person? Look at all these looks. Banner's RV for a joyride.
What? No. He's not really a guy you want to piss off.
Chicken. Shouldn't have looked at the clock. To do the trick.
Regarding the strange weather, AIM.
Group 3, what's your status?
Hey, you and Thor still do those, rolling chair races?
Not since we crashed into Steve.
Man, that's a shame. I was looking forward to kicking your butt.
Wish we could settle down somewhere grounded. Missile tests and helicarriers are a bad, bad mix.
progress on the Inhuman.
I'm over here, if you want to chat. Maybe next time? You look like someone who wants to talk to me. Really? Nothing? No.
You haven't been inside one of those AK.
Hello there! It must be nice to not be programmed to complete an action such as purchasing something.
Should we stop? Excellently done. If I had hands, I would have pulled. Training begins now. Stick! would say that is worthy of the Avenger name, wouldn't you? Let's begin. That will do, I think. Well done.
Steady now.
All right. Surveillance footage shows this dude heading into the facility at like 5 a.m. No recorded exit, so he should still be here.
Do we know anything else about this guy?
Oh, yeah. Dr. Lyle Getz. He specializes in robotics and particle physics and other nerd crap. Joined AIM in the early days, and also, grade A creep.
Glad that part of my report stayed on the record. While I was undercover, he started working on something top secret. I could never get clearance to find out what.
Well, let's rifle through his sock drawer while we're here.
Oh, I plan to.
Okay, let's go find Getz. We'll have to get past security first. Not seeing a way for you to sneak through. They've got the area covered. It's gonna be a fight.
You ready for this, Kate?
I'm not the one who spent the last 5 years playing air guitar, my dude. Follow my lead.
All right, let's get to higher ground. See if we can spot the fortress from here.
I'm detecting a prisoner convoy up ahead. Prisoners? Must be headed for that fortress facility.
Not for long. If AIM wants to make new friends, they'll just have to awkwardly socialize like the rest of us.
Dead ahead.
Ooh, sounds like target practice. Oh, they're so tasty.
Chest with gear close by.
Here we go.
rest now, Mjolnir.
So, Kamala tells me she found you in a dumpster?
It was a trailer. High-end trailer.
Oh, sorry. Yeah, she told me you were in flip-flops, and then I just couldn't hear any other details. Mention all those break-ins from 2 years ago?
Wait, that was you?
Yeah, well. If I'd known I had a friend on the inside. Oh, the beautiful chaos.
Do is win, win, win.
Any sign of those prisoners?
Not yet.
Keep looking. They're around here somewhere.
There's the convoy. Tony, distract the guards. I'll get those cages open. You gotta punch the locks on the side to expose their weak points.
It sounds like you've done this before.
Once or twice?
Once they're free, Theo can teleport them back to the anthill.
Ooh, handy.
Resources nearby.
cage down. Let's get these guys out of here.
And that's two. All you, Theo!
Nice job, everyone.
Transport logs indicate there are more prisoners trapped inside the facility. Three scientists unaffiliated with AIM.
Okay, let's resume our journey to the ominous prison fortress.
You got some nice gadgets, Kate. They're not shield issue, are they?
I just happened to meet some AIM folk who just happened to misplace their highly expensive equipment. Only took a few modifications.
Convenient.
Short-range teleporter, invisibility cloak. They're surprisingly intuitive.
I know, right? Nothing better than beating AIM with their own gear. I love violent girl talk. It took a while to get used to the teleport. It used to make me so nauseous.
Well, your guts are getting displaced. Can't really blame you.
Okay, now I feel sick. What other gadgets did you borrow from AIM?
Ooh, let's see. Short-range teleportation, particle projection, a ton of their quantum weapons, because they look so cool.
Well, it's nice to know some of my stolen tech went to good use in the end.
Get ready for a fight! Got eyes on the door. Now for some casual breaking and entering.
Make our grand entrance.
I hope we match the dress code.
Oh, haven't you heard? Tonight's dress code is AIM in pain.
My God, that's awful. I love it. Catherine Elizabeth Bishop, daughter of Derek and Eleanor Bishop, private investigator and former Avenger. Oh, wait. They abandoned you before that ever became official, didn't they?
Stalker much? Can he hear us, Jarvis?
Oh, we've got top surveillance on you, Avengers.
Oh, good. That means I can tell you to futz off, intercom guy.
Try not to die before I see you in the flesh, Ms. Bishop.
Dying. I'm too cute to die, baby.
You're right. This Getz guy's a creep. Guess we lost the element of surprise. Nothing but resistance from this point onward.
Oh, I'm counting on it. First we break these scientists out, then we find Jeff. Looks like we're clear.
Dear Raven, I'm writing to you now because someday I'm going to be you. I haven't decided on my name when I'm Avenger, but Raven is good enough for now. I decided today that if you're going to do anything, you should do it as best as you can, because otherwise, what's the point? And when you're the best, then you better use it to help people. So I'm going to be the best, the fastest, and the smartest. And I'm going to be an Avenger. And I will never, ever be caught unprepared again. But you already know that, future me. Because if you're reading this, we've done it. Love, Katie. Lady Bullseye. Sorry I haven't written in the last month and for giving you a new name, but we've been very, very busy. Without powers of my own, my path toward being an Avenger is limited, and I'm gonna have to work a bit harder. For now, I've been focusing on the bow, just as a baseline skill. There's a club here at school, Sisters of Artemis, oh yeah, that I sometimes go shoot with. They're good. Stuck-up rich kids, but good shots. I go easy on them. I can split an apple out of the air, and in a year or three, I think I'll have it mastered. To Hawkeye's level, at least. But I'm good enough to get his attention now. He's celebrity judging the annual competition. I just have to get in front of him. This is it. Is it? Well, you'd know. Love, Catherine.
Looks like we reached the lab. Prison. The above. Avengers! Get us out of here! Please!
There should be a console somewhere to lower the barriers. Let's get these people out of here.
Thank you. We didn't want to help them. They forced us.
Hey, we know. It's okay. What's Getz keeping you here for?
Experimental robotics engineering. We mainly integrate this strange tech they got from somewhere.
They don't know anything. You're wasting your time.
Run lightly and carry a big stick.
boost. But that stinks. This might hurt.
Like the rest.
Made redundant.
There's only so many mouths we can feed.
You can't hide in your lap forever. Got you now. Lost your scientists, Getz.
A minor setback. They'll be replaced soon enough. Everyone is expendable. Except me.
Uh-huh. Hey, Jarvis, how full's that Quinjet?
We've room to spare, Miss Bishop.
What are you planning, Kate?
Oh, we're just gonna grab Dr. Getz and take him with us. There's no way I'm letting him go after this.
You really are a Hawkeye. Lead the way. I'd expect no better from Hawkeye's protege.
Let's try my common arrows against your fancy PhD.
You really think you can defeat me with a weapon from the Stone Age?
Oh, I think you defeated yourself when you chose that outfit. Give up and I won't hurt you.
I'd listen to her. I'm scared and she's on my side.
Is she? How quickly you forgive, Bishop.
Mind your own business, Ding Dong!
You should have left with those scientists, Bishop.
Sorry, I couldn't. You know, I've got this arrow with your name on it, so it's laser etched and everything.
Power is unstoppable!
Bishop takes King. Checkmate, Doc.
Let's get him back on the ship.
Ready for extraction.
Let's drop him off at the substation. Maybe Maria can get some information out of him.
Dr. Creep's about to spill some beans.
Great. Now I'm hungry.